Sad news from the literary world this morning. Famed espionage writer Tom Clancy has died at the age of 66. Tom passed away Tuesday night in a Baltimore hospital, his publisher confirms to the New York Times. The author found fame from best-selling novels including The Hunt for Red October, Patriot Games, and Clear and Present Danger. Our thoughts are with Tom's loved ones during this sad time.